Assalamu alaikum students, today we will do some application writing. First one is application for leave to attend the wedding ceremony of your brother. I have written this application for you. You have to also write on it on your copies. And you have to follow the same pattern as you have to start writing application from the left corner by addressing the principal like to, and then come to next line to the principal. Again, you have to insert the comma, then come to next line, Allied School, and then G10 to Islamabad. After finishing this, come to next line and start writing like respected madam, then insert comma and start writing from the next line. With due respect, it is stated that I have to attend the marriage ceremony of my brother. It is therefore requested that I may be granted leave of absence from school for 4 days. I shall be very thankful to you. Come to next line, yours obediently, again put comma and then XYZ. It is very simple and I have written in very easy words, so it will be easy for you to learn it. Then come to next application, which is you have to write an application for school leaving certificate. You have to follow the same pattern and come to respected madam. Again, I'm going to read it. With due respect, it is stated that my father has been transferred to Lahore. I cannot stay here as my family will also move there. It is therefore requested that I may kindly be issued school leaving certificate so that I may get admission there. Again, come to next line. I shall be thankful to you. And in next line, yours obediently, XYZ. You have to follow the same pattern and you have to write it in your copies and you have to learn it again and again. Thank you so much.